fail on a pass. He is fucking crazy.
He's a baller,
he's
man.
Fucking
he's
crazy.
A,
he's so good.
He's a baller.
He has a young kid reactions, but yeah, he's playing against motherfucking infiltration, so it's... Yeah.
He's gonna do Ultron the sickest things.
Yeah, there's this...
I GG. Hope he can do something against him.
Free money!
Oh!
That's good, because I lost money in side bets. Who did I bet on that? I lost a lot of money. Oh, I bet... Oh, this is the dumbest bet. I bet on Kim wants to be 4 versus PR Rod. Kim
wants homie's going in there, man. Oh, the broken Clemento setup.
Alright, you'll probably win one round. Infiltration needs
no,
to go
look at this.
Round.
Look at it. That's $10 for me, man.
Infiltration, he always does that. Gives people charity rounds.
He knows the matchup.
I mean, he knows that he came all the way from Maryland. He doesn't want to blow him up that crazy. He wants to give him hope.
Oh, and DreamHack, he blew me up as crazy, man. My infiltration. Show no mercy. Yeah, man. Could you change the flag from Momi to Netherlands? Yeah. Oh, really? Oh, man. That Momi! Oh. No, Martijn, there's not gonna be a Dutch flag. And Momi takes the first game. And it's one step close to my $10. So, yes. So, Netherlands, not really. Not really. You didn't believe him.
I told you, he's godlike.
He's the hope, man.
This infiltration. He was playing some scrub, like torpedo. Yeah, I'm
it's just destiny to body this guy, man. I tell you, yo. In 4 years, if this guy's still playing, he will be like on Daigo level.
Well, he'll lose a young kid reaction. Never good. Infiltration is that so fast,
yeah,
man.
Could you show the chat, please?
He's so fast. He gets dapped so fast. Okay, he got blown up that first match. And look at this.
But you know what, he dropped the combo, man.
The stick him and laugh use is crazy.
Yeah, man. It's a round thing.
It's like a perfect 360 stick. I'm always just crazy. I try to use it and it just seems weird. The fight has finally begun.
Yeah, man. This is,
Oh my god. Dude, that's so tough.
No, his air fireball game is a lot better than mine, to be honest. He mixes them up really sick.
Like, I play both things. Well, I haven't played yet, but I can play. Your mix-up teams. I'm not gonna lie, cleaner than Christian.
Well, he doesn't play on the mix-up.
Yeah, exactly, that's the thing.
He plays more like the neutral game.
Yeah, you just go for a knockdown, go ball game.
Yeah, that's my style.
That's okay though.
Yeah.
By the way, I was just godlike terribly.
Oh, he tagged him with the short, but didn't go for it. He can make a comeback, just hit that super and then so.
Yeah, any crouching medium kick or crouching medium punch, that's so godlike. That is so godlike. This dude is crazy. If you don't play a character that can just dive kick and not give a fuck, then it's a tough climb. This dude is crazy.
Yeah, man. Homie's getting nervous now. I'm gonna lose my $10.
Yeah, Momi's probably really good against you guys and people you feel comfortable playing against, but
yeah.
You're playing
strangers.
Free money! That's the free money!
He needs to stop doing the YOLO chicken wing.
No, you got money in the line, dude. Tell him something. Tell him stop. And the battle continues.
Fight! Oh, man.
No, it's because he's going to two balls in there. He's trying to have to have
to. Yeah. Look, he just dropped the easiest combo in the game, so.
Yeah. Execution is a big part of the game. I don't think that's a tough one. Oh, yeah. Came 1, 2, 3, 4 came in, yeah.
Marvel. Oh, man. It's getting blown up.
Yeah, well. Infiltration's ground game is so good. Okay, the thing about Infiltration, he doesn't play a vortex
equivalent
like you and the Pseudo Demon. The reason why is because his fundamentals are godlike. They are godlike. I played against him. He has one of the most solid puts he's ever played. Godlike puts, yes. Fundamental. He's just all around solid. You can't really say, oh, you know, this defense is ass. You know, he doesn't have a glaring uniform. He's just solid.
Yeah. The Alex Faye solid.
No.
Really? Yeah.
Come on. Faye is good. We're not that ahead of him.
YOLO, demon.
Oh, man. Your boy is so good.
This is it. Final.
Yo, all the people are bitching about the A95.
We could chip the dive kick with EX right now.
Okay, that was godlike. I'll get him props. That was godlike. He looks determined. Infiltration looks like he doesn't give a fuck. Shout out to Canada Beer for being so standard.
What do you think of Bud?
It's good if you have nothing on the screen.
Okay.
I'm all about the Shock Top. Shout out to Shock Top.
We don't know those.
Oh, it's an American beer. It's really good. It's like.
Really?
Yeah, good, yeah.
I like Desperados. So. I don't know. Why? It's the Kia beer.
It's
Kia beer.
That's crazy.
Yeah, man.
Oh, okay. That's... For people that don't know how to deal with that, it's a bitch. So...
Oh, man. He had that jump, man.
So, okay, in that jumping, if you didn't notice... Okay, in that jumping, he could have gone to the attack, right?
Yeah, man.
For a crossover. This, if people, I could tell that your buddy is into this.
Yeah.
What happened there is that Infiltration jumped in, turned his stick really loudly.
Oh yeah.
And pressed kick. Yeah, it looked like he was gonna go for Kachi, but he was a man.
I wanna play. Yeah. If no one's got next, I'll play.
Oh, you're.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, sure, man. Oh, I missed some godlike shit.
Yeah, your buddy here.
Being
godlike.
I know the Bison matchup, but I really hate it. But I still want to play Kim.
No, Kim's good, dude.
Is he American or Canadian?
Kim, he's American slash Japanese slash Vietnamese slash I don't know. He's from NorCal.
NorCal.
But he moved to Japan a couple years ago.
Oh, he comboed up the overhead.
Oh, that's godlike. Infiltrate, I got money on you, dog. Come on, fuck him up.
It's first to three, right?
It's 2-2. His match point.
Oh, he's feeling himself on. That's a three.
So your buddy got match point.
It's match points for Momi, man.
Yeah, he knows the matchup, but come on, it's Evo champ.
Yeah, man. It's just not a random Akuma, you know?
Evo champ. Tell him to bust out his iPhone, he has all the notes in there.
One more combo for Momi and it's over, man.
Yeah, you know that's what he does.
Chase, not gonna be happy.
Come on, man. Yeah, Infiltrator's gonna land.
No, man. You gotta give me that 10. You gotta give me the 10, man. Don't deny it, man.
Really?
Yeah.
I bet on Infiltration and lost.
Oh. Always bet on the underdog, man.
No, that loses so much money.
Oh,
that
if
was
you
a
hit that,
punish, that was
if
a
you
punish.
Hit that, oh, he missed it again.
Let's go.
No, give me my 10 bucks, man. Give me my 10 bucks. Oh, I told you guys, man.